Hello guys, Max Menz here, back in with a brand new video, and today we'll be completing a foot draft and then trying to get some decent rewards. But first we are doing the 85x5 player pick. So I'm submitting my Luis Suarez. He's played 39 games for us. Look at that shooting, 96 finishing, 93 shot power. I don't really want to give him up, to be honest. Look, 99 reactions. I think I'm being a bit stupid, but for the video we'll submit him, and we're submitting Gundogan as well. 86 Gundogan, Paul Pogba, Rashford. Goodbye. I did not like that at all, but hopefully we'll be able to get someone good from this player pack. I only brought one player, so hopefully we can get someone good. Come on then, can we get at least a walkout? Come on. Yeah, it's a walkout, good. I would have been fuming if it wasn't. Just normal, Polish. Oh, I thought it was Lewandowski. It's 87. That means everyone lower is lower, or 87, which is not great. If it was 91, we could have had an Mbappe, we could have had a Neymar. Come on, someone else could impact as well. Chiellini, Gomez, Luis Alberto, Bonucci. I don't know if that's good or bad. I think it's okay. I don't think it's worth the pack, but now we'll go and claim our draft token before playing some drafts. And they've been buffed, so hopefully we'll be able to get lots of icons. Good favourites, and we'll do the draft token pack. I've already prepared the team. This is the team we'll be submitting. No one good in there, really. Get rid of Gomez, and we'll claim our pack and get into some foot drafts. I think we should get a 190 or 191 in these, because they've been upgraded and you get mad icons. I've done them before and I've not had an icon moments. But what do you get in these? Oh, coins! I've got 1k coins. Love that from you. Claim them 1,000 coins and the draft token. Come on then, can we get someone good? Yes, we'd like to use our draft token. Come on then, fingers crossed we get good formation. Oh, that's actually a good selection. 4-3-1-2. I'll go for the 4-3-1-2. Go on then. Good captains. Oh, Fernando Torres. Yes, we'll take him. First icon on the board. Lovely jubbly. Go for the next striker position. It's a good one. Ooh. Now, I'm going to go with Kylian Mbappe because I want to play with this team. I would go for Lewandowski for the rating, but Mbappe's a lot better playing. Kaká and Riquelme. I'll go Kaká, he's got more pace. Two icons out of the three. That's pretty naughty so far. Pirlo and Gerrard. Go Pirlo, 92 rated. Splendid. Next centre mid. Oh, it could be okay. Ooh, Schweinsteiger, Ballack and Seedorf. Ballack or Schweinsteiger go with, because 91. I'll go with Ballack just for the bit more pace. Schweinsteiger. Yeah, I think I chose the right one there, really. Oh my, Mateus! That is that. If I wanted a card, I'd want the Mateus. That card looks stunning. Come the centre backs now. Oh my, Sergio Ramos and Bastoni. Look at this. Look at my draft. Everyone is above 89 rated. Except from then. Okay, we'll take Skriniar just because of the 9 extra pace. Oh my, this team is beautiful. Who's this? Sergio Roberto, 85 rated. Not the worst. Next, left back. Come on, here's a good one. Ah, it's not really what I wanted. 87 Robertson though, can't complain. We'll swap them over, get more chemistry for the link to Sergio Roberto. And all we need now is a Liga BVA goalkeeper. We'll take Nick Pope's better, but I think we'll get someone on the bench. And it's a 190 already without anyone on the bench. Come then, good goalkeeper. Oh my, Oblak, 92 rated. That is perfect. And he slots right in like a glove. Come on then, I've just picked a random sub. Can we get something good? Aaron Ramsey, 82 rated. That is not what you want to see. Let's choose another sub before we go into our reserves. Yeah. A Campion? I don't know. I don't know how to pronounce his name. Gundogan. Oh, Depay. Memphis Depay, he's pretty good for me, so we'll swap him out. It's 89 rated now. Come on, we'll boost that up then with some good Kieran Trippier. Yep, we'll take him then. And now it's back up to 190. Put him on the bench just to secure that big number. No one else good except for 79 rated, which isn't great, is it now? Come on then, next reserves is Ismah, but we'll take Ilicic just for the rating. We'll swap him on the bench instead of David Sarri. No, it doesn't bring our rated. Come on, we need another good player. Ooh, 92 Mo Salah, that is perfect. We can't fit him in our team because we don't have wingers, but he's nice playing for the bench, and obviously we can bring him on and put a lame striker. These haven't been great, really. We've only had Mo Salah and Depay, really, which are high enough rated. God, we need high enough rated. Now we need to get rid of Skriniar. Ooh, 89 Ricardo Pereira, that's nice. We can get rid of 85 Sergio Roberto later. Blanc. That is beautiful, Blanc. Thank you, Blanc, for Skriniar. Okay, look at that. Everyone's on 10 chemistry, so we'll put Ricardo Pereira on. He has 7, but that's fine. But no, don't make a difference if we swap Balak and Sergio Ramos, so we'll keep it as is. Last one. It's not the greatest. Odegaard, 85 rated, to ends on a 190. Will it help if we move Salah? No, it doesn't. Manager then. Come on then. Ole Gunnar Solskjaer. No, Zizou, Zinedine Zidane. We could have liked his icon, but 190, we end. Look at them players. Oh my, 91 rated on midfielders. Let's get into a game. This guy's got Maradona, Eusebio, Lahm at centre-back. I think I might have to start doing that because right-backs or left-backs with pace and centre-back is pretty hard to defend. Pretty hard to attack. Lothar Matthäus. Come on then. Mbappe. Come on, Mbappe. Open your legs and run. Run, Mbappe. From Mbappe. Crosses it. Torres. Lovely control. Oh my. Fernando Torres has dinked the keeper. He's from there. So well. Look at that. Touch over. Ah. Oh. Fernando Torres is in again, bullying Konate.
It did look on Konate. For them, but not to be.
Go on then. Fernando Torres! Let's go! 2-0. Fernando Torres with a brace in the 38th minute. Let's go. That is what we love to see. Get it. Oblak.
He's dispatched it. Much to the sheer delight.
Erwin's nasty.
And now Brandt.
Come on then. Oh, good tackle, Ramos.
Gennaro Gattuso.
Good save, Oblak.
No difficulties there.
Calm.
Well, listen to that, Dave.
No,
they
what's
think
that, Oblak? Eusebio. Eusebio.
Oh, maybe the equaliser.
Come on, man.
And quite
we were
the
so sloppy. Oh, we did it. Ramos just had to clear it, but no.
And that Ballack puts them in position.
Balak plays a lovely pass into Mo Salah. Salah plays into Mateus. Mateus! 90 finishing. That's what I want him in my icon. Oh my god.
They get forward, but time is very much against them here.
No. Win it back, Ramos.
Do so.
Mateus.
Takes aim.
Oh, that's a joke. The 88th minute. It's 3-3 now. Get that celebration.
So.
No. Good
well, that's
tackle,
how to put in a clean tackle.
Please. Oh, Balak
what
again.
Was needed from Guardiola.
No.
Must take the lead here. And they do. And
he's having a
laugh.
4-3,
that will surely be decisive.
They find a link,
and he's through here.
Go on, though. No, oh,
now,
why?
Was that the denial of a clear
oh, my God. Come on,
Pirlo.
Oh, I've green timed it. Go on.
Can they put
it away? Do not try and play with me. He tried to snake the win, but no. Pirlo, Mbappe, goals.
And as a player, come on then.
I've got to save this from that. I think he's going straight down the middle to it there.
And it's gone in.
Good penalty. Good penalty.
The ball hitting the net.
Solid. Come on then, Memphis. We'll just go right inside.
And he's
yeah,
got his penalty
good
away.
Pen.
Well, he held his nerve. Simple as that.
Come on, Black. Big saves. He's going right. I know it.
Well,
oh my!
Oh,
Black.
We
went the right way.
He went the right way.
Arm,
he's inches away from saving that.
Just go down the middle.
Oh, he's
oh
saved
my God!
It.
Well,
oh, Black.
The goalkeeper guessed, but he guessed
because
the right
of
way.
Because of you, son, we're losing. Oh, come on! I think he's going right again.
Goalkeeper beaten from the spot.
He
bread
went left.
Butter,
I tried to
Derek,
bait him
butter.
To go right, but he stuck to his guns. Coming in, Mbappe.
And
no.
He's denied we've lost. Oh, it's lovely
we've lost.
Goalkeeping,
we've
really.
Lost in the
it
first
comes down
round.
To this.
Come on.
A goal, and they win the game.
I'm not saving the next deal score. Come on, then. Just save it in the down. Oh, he's gone straight
that
down the middle.
It.
I knew it. We've got 3 gold packs from that. Let's open these and then we'll end the video on that. Come on then, first gold pack, can we get something half decent? Not a walkout. Or a board, just a rare. Who's this going to be? Kroos. Next gold pack. Come on then, can we get someone better than Kroos, 81 rated? It's not a walkout again. Oh, it's not even a rare. Fernandinho. 79 rated. No, it's not even Man City one. Yeah, no. Disgraceful. And our last pack. Come on. Can we get someone good? Just want to walk out again. I think that's fair. No, it's not. Who is this going to be then? Camera. I hope you've enjoyed this video, guys. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Please remember, like and subscribe. Thank you. Goodbye.